Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about Project 6. We have started creating our gallery since last week, and we are doing pretty well. Also, we are contacting each other on Facebook, so I think we'll be done almost soon. We have separated three sections, and we have efficient rule each other, and we are doing each section. Look at this picture. Tsukasa is in charge of creating architecture of our gallery, and also Kevin is in charge of creating our original artwork, and I'm in charge of creating a stand for showing Hirita's son's artworks. This is our project stick. Also, actually, in my part, I'm done. So look at this picture. This is a description of my part. This is a stand over Hirita-san's artwork in gallery. So look at this frame. This frame is made of a cylinder. So I calculate cylinder X1, X1, Y, and G, and I connected cylinder this style, referring to the sketchbook, and I put these objects, sphere or hemisphere or a ring or a triangular object on the frame. Also, I express more like Aileen's artworks, because she likes life or movement of creature. Also, she likes nature. So I express this frame is like a branch of trees. Also, this object is expressing like more flower or seeds. So I express like more nature. Also, after I creating frame, also object, I took a texture which is tulip pattern. Tulip pattern is a symbol of our gallery, so Tsukasa and Kevin is also using tulip pattern on their artworks. So actually, in my part is so done, and I bring next week, and we will collect collecting each object, each object. So next time we're going to talk about Tsukasa's and Kevin's object, also artworks. So Tsukasa created a square object first, and he created square gallery and with square object, and he created a four triangular pyramid, and he put these objects on the square. A square object. After he created architecture of our gallery, he took a texture which is tulip pattern or a flower, out of flowers or trees or inside of the wall. So he took a nature texture inside of the wall, and he took a texture which pattern which is. Brightly or movement or darkness, movement or darkness, death or something picture is outside of the wall. He put this picture expression like existentialism. This is our theme. So he is also done, and he is bringing next week, and also in Kevin. Kevin is also created two sphere, and he created two triangular pyramid objects. And after he created the object, he took a texture which is a movement or life or active or animal picture on left side or heart, and on the other side he put their darkness or dead animal pictures or more black colors dark color picture on this side. Also, he expressed life or movement of creature is like more related with Eri Richard Osson's artwork. Also, our theme is existentialism. Also, he expressed on the heart. actually we are doing pretty well. Also, maybe we will be done soon. So just we will bring our artworks next Tuesday or Thursday, and we will gathering and decorating, and we will be done. This is our progress of our gallery. Also, there are a lot of details about our artwork in my wiki space, so please check it out.